Hello everybody, Slick Phoenix here, back again to do another one of these event quests, and do one of the missions for the event. Just gotta wait for it to load up, and let's go on the rampage. Again with the long load times. There we go. Alright, so this time we're going to use the dark team for the challenge. Ah, good. Thank you, Hydraulic. Let's see how well this team works. Got Hercules here, Satan Osiris Asano, and Beelzebub. Just get some of that big damage up going. And back up Elagos and Lubu. In case I need extra debuffs. Not full SSR grid as of yet. And my Eidolons. Got Ouroboros. Let's get this party started. Nope, I don't want any help. Alright, let's see what we can hope for. Actually, I'm gonna want to attempt something here and see how well it goes. Hooray! Alright, Sonu. Based on that, could be a little rough. Alright. Let's do this. See how it goes. Alright, kind of what I'm expecting. Alright. This one is not gonna be so bad. It's the next one that gets a little bad. Well, actually, I would prefer not to get debuffed. If I can avoid it. Alright, this is the fun one. And I may be doing this wrong, but we'll find out, won't we? That tickled. Big question here is how will I be able to survive this when she's got her buff up? Let's find out. Should have swapped Beelzebub and Osiris. But oh well. That hurt. Looks like I have to work on my dark team a little bit. Ouch, goodbye Osiris. Yep, this is not looking good for me, is it? Alright, let's see what happens. Ouch. Oh, that's Sasana. That's unfortunate. Yeah, things are not looking great. Boom, goodbye. Okay. Then, not the right team. Alright. So there you have it. Not quite the right team. I gotta work on it, do some more with that, perhaps. Mordred will be better for this position. Fortunately, I don't have a whole lot of utility with all of my dark girls, so I just gotta figure something out. Hoping high damage will do, but I think I'm gonna need to try to get more attack down and more defense down. Because that was only 35%. I don't really have anybody else to grab that on that I can think of off the top of my head. Okay. Well, since I'm waiting for somebody, I'll have to formulate a plan and come back to you guys next time. I mean, the easy way out, of course, is to join and do it during burst hour. That would be the easy way. Anyways, I'm just going to leave this here and see who comes and joins. Until next time, take care, happy hunting, and I'll see you on the battlefield.